Ready to go to the AR? What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Astral.
Sure, you're really ready. It may be a while before we can come back home. You got it.
Joseph up there.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
Too quiet.
There aren't even any guards. Something is definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now.
What on earth is Joseph working on here?
I can't even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who could save humankind. Does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them. The clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here. We got out of the elevator. Olive? Olive! It's no use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this. What the hell is Joseph trying to do with my body?
So he's making clones here.
No, they're not. They're not me. They're not me. Die! Let's go. Yosef needs to answer for what he's done.
customer just showed up. Looks like we'll need the Axe Legion to get through this.
What?
her go too.
The only one. Show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was so happy to feel like Jonas. I thought I could finally take care of myself.
Was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Joseph.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got. Ha!
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more left than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Soon I found him. Thanks to Jenna's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. When you arrived here with your injuries, Akira, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make that. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your Legion. I analyzed that process and the mechanism that worked. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now, in honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sport and give yourself up.
Legion!
has come. All will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
Yeah!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.